strange tales gather round the swelling mound of Glastonbury Tor in Somerset, the most magical spot in Britain. The abbey ruins at the foot of the Tor hold the grave of the great King Arthur, buried in his Lake Isle of Avon. This is where the Grail itself is said to be hidden.
Related to solar energy, such as a solar disk, and I also saw a king with a crown sitting on a throne. And all the time I was aware of these really vivid solar energies just pouring into the fabric of the church.
Interlock and form a universal whole. Whatever the case, storytelling is alive and well in Somerset. There is no doubt, although there should be every reason for a doubt, that the Glastonbury legends will never die.
Answers here, but perhaps there are ways in which we can learn to put our questions better.
Thank you. creature in the trees. It's coming.
Us at every turn in Northern Hampshire. The round burial mounds of Popham were constructed by Bronze Age flock masters sometime between 1650 and 1000 BC. Today, the hills which lie beyond Kingsclere form a refuge from the stress and strain of modern life. In the 5th century BC, that is the early Iron Age period, our ancestors who lived in the valleys, where they used handmade pottery and kept cattle and sheep, built a fortified position on Ladle Hill as a refuge in times of intertribal warfare.
1945, on the slopes of Mian Hill, an event took place which brought witchcraft into the national dailies. A particularly gruesome murder was committed, which soon became known as the witchcraft murder. A hedge cutter in his 70s, his name was Charles Walton, was murdered on the 14th of February, St. Valentine's Day. He was battered to death with a stick. He was pinned to the ground with his own pitchfork, which was thrust on either side of his neck, through the neck. A sign of the cross was cut on his chest with his own bill.
Thank you. Archival was owned to the most exclusive organization, whose work mostly for their want is beyond the law.
Thank you. again we re-hallow England. With holiness and goodness and life.
Are real religions. They're quite complex ways of looking at the divine. They're not cults because they don't venerate a single object or person or deity. They're not temporary structures that vanish as soon as a single charismatic leader vanishes. Their traditions are here to stay.
Have been known to be used there, and I've actually seen that's being used, and I've seen its effects, for instance, on animals such as pigs, and then cows. They can be bewitched by the power of the evil eye. It is a baleful glance thrown toward the object, which is generally an object of hate, and it causes, for some misfortune, usually some kind of wasting illness. I've known of Welsh blacks in North Cardiganshire bewitched, and the owner, the farmer, finding them in the morning flat out on his field, he sends for the veterinary surgeon, and he can't do much about it. Well, now, the owner immediately comes to the conclusion that this couple are bewitched. So he goes across the mountain to Llangurig, where there is a deinfospis, a conciliar or conjurer, and he tells him his trouble. And with them, he can find out who is bewitching the animals, and can also give a specific for the killer. And I've seen this work, this specific. He gives the farmer a piece of paper with an incantation in Latin written upon it. The farmer takes it to the field and draws it across the cow's back from head to tail that way, and then across the shoulders in the form of a cross. And quite shortly the animal will rise up again and go breathing quite happily.
little lane. The brook runs close beside, and spangles in the sunshine, while the fish glide swiftly by, and hedges leafing the green spring tide. From out their greenery, the old birds fly, and chirp and whistle in the morning sun. The powwort glitters neath the pale blue sky. The little robin has its nest begun, and grass-green linnets round the bushes fly. How mild the spring comes in. The daisy buds lift up their golden blossoms to the sky. How lovely are the pingles in the woods. Here a beetle runs. There a fly rests on the arum leaf in bottom green. And all the spring in this sweet lane is seen.
Christian accounts, dating from as far back as the 1700s, invariably describe a very real, though rarely seen, living creature.
Thank you.
nature that we are all part of.
Circle. The initiate, blindfolded, is prepared for the ordeals which he must undergo before becoming a witch.
really quite remarkable where a group of people performed a ritual up on the Sussex Hill one night, and after the ceremony was over, they were all asked not to discuss what they had seen in their visions, but to write it down on paper and send it to the reader. Everybody in that group, which consisted of 9 people, had experienced basically the same vision. They had seen even the same colors, even the horse on which a knight was seated. Each person saw that horse the same color. Remarkable.
You were one of those?
I was, as a matter of fact.
Going to do, that is, to summon up elves, gnomes, or fae.